do notes, but I'm doing notes tonight. So everyone who's read Shaesta's story or heard Shaesta's story and she mentioned it today knows about Jerry Mock, the first woman to fly around the world solo. And Jerry was one of Shaesta's key inspirations to go around the world. And as some of you know, Jerry Mock's airplane was a Cessna 180, officially called the Spirit of Columbus for Columbus, Ohio. It was also called 3A Charlie for the last three digits of the tail number. And some of you may know that this aircraft actually hangs in the ceiling of the Smithsonian Second Air and Space Museum called Udvar-Hazy Center, right outside the Dulles International Airport in Washington, D.C., in Chantilly, Virginia. So, if you've not been to Udvar-Hazy, which is amazing, there's a shuttle there too, by the way, in front of the entrance to Udvar-Hazy is something called the Wall of Honor. And the Wall of Honor is a long tree-lined walkway with metal panels on the sides that are shaped like airfoil wings. And carved in this wall are the names of a lot of aviators and space exploration amazing people. You'll find names on there like the Wright brothers, Amelia Earhart, Neil Armstrong, and Jerry Mock. So, on behalf of Dream Soar, Shaesta, if you could come up here, please. I'd like to present this certificate from Udvar-Hazy that pretty much says that the next time they do have a carving on this wall in March of 2018, they're going to be writing on the wall, Captain Shaesta Waiz. Yeah.